To analyze data in IDEA, the source files must be imported into IDEA. The import process creates an IDEA database. Let's start with a Microsoft Excel file called payments.xlsx. Regardless of the source file's type, whether it's an Excel file, a text file, an Access database, or even a PDF, importing is always done through the Import Assistant. To launch the Import Assistant, go to the Home tab and click Import. Next, select the appropriate source file type from the list. In this case, Microsoft Excel. And then use the Browse button beside the file name to select the file to be imported. I want to import the payments file, so I will select that file and then click Open. In the Import Assistant, click Next. For Excel files, you need to select which worksheets in the file that you want to import. This payments file has only one worksheet named Database, but if there were more worksheets, they would all be listed here. This dialog shows a preview of the data that will be imported. There are two checkboxes above the preview window. First row is field names tells IDEA that the first row of the Excel file contains the names of fields. If this box is not selected, IDEA will treat the first row as a row of data. In this case, because the first row contains field names, ensure this box is checked. The option to import empty numeric cells as zero populates empty cells as zero when the rest of the data in the field is numeric. If this box is not selected, the field will be imported as a character field, and the empty cells will remain as blank. If this field is later converted to a numeric field in IDEA, the blanks will display the word error. Let's keep this box checked. Accept the default output name, which is the same as the original file name. Click OK to finish importing the file into IDEA. The IDEA database is displayed in the main window. Note that when the file is imported, the name takes the format of file name-worksheet name. So in this case, the IDEA database is named payments-database in the File Explorer.